Good morning and welcome back to another video, and today is a very exciting day because we are going to a secret location to celebrate our anniversary.
David has put together a two-night surprise getaway in Bali for me for our anniversary, so let's go see what he has planned.
We are going right here. I'll put it here. I'll add a video of a map, and I've been telling Shay for a bunch of days we're going camping and trekking, so she has no idea what we're going to do.
He's given me all sorts of different hints that none of them relate to each other, so I have no idea what we're doing.
But first, we have to leave beautiful Ubud and make a 2-hour journey in one direction. Let's go. Pickup to go to the secret destination.
Okay, we're in the grab. I still have no idea where we're going. It's gonna be a fun ride.
She still has no idea where we're going.
The anticipation is killing me.
Rumahnya harus sangka. Loh, kok lagi dibayar rumahnya gak ada komunikasi?
You surprised?
Yeah. I thought we were gonna be like camping in the forest, but this is much better.
Welcome to our private romantic villa.
This is so happy anniversary. Nice. Thank you. Look at this. That sounds like I hurt you.
After 6 months of backpacking, we have finally made it to the pinnacle. We have our own private villa. We have our own private villa right here on the beach. We're so excited. And because it's our anniversary, they even decorated it for us. So Shay and I are going to give you an awesome room tour. Bintang. Now for the best surprise that I haven't shown Shay yet, and we haven't seen it yet, we're gonna go to the beach.
I think I'm dreaming.
So the final surprise is that we're staying on our first black beach of the trip, and it is incredible. We're staying right on the beach. This is what we've always dreamed of our entire lives. Now we've been close before, but we've never been this close, and we've never had our own private villa.
So cool.
So this entire building is ours. This entire thing. Look at how cool it is. Guys, these are real rose petals, not the fake ones you get in the dollar store. Smell them. They're so delicious. Wow.
They smell so good.
We're not used to this. This is the biggest room and the biggest bed we've ever seen, but let me take you to the bathroom because I just think this is so crazy. Here we go. You can't just walk into it. One door. Oh, are we there yet? No, we're not. This is just our bathroom foyer. Oh, another slidey door. Now we're in the actual bathroom. This is incredible.
All right, we ordered room service because why not? So we got some pesto pasta, and David got...
And I got some sort of chicken dish. And there is the ocean. Never gets old. All right, everyone, we're ending the night, of course, with a room service dinner, and we can't wait to show you more of this beautiful resort. And by the way, it's called Amarta by Nakula, and I'll tag it in the description.
Oh, we have some spring rolls and some cheesecake, of course, and a banh mi sandwich. Look at that.
So we're going to enjoy our meal, and we will see you in another episode. We'll probably show you more of this resort, so stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Good morning. It's another beautiful day here next to the beach. I don't know what this area is called, but we're going to finish our coffees. We're going to go show you our amazing breakfast that this hotel includes. And then today we are going to make the long journey to Nusa Penida. Life is good.
Is your fillet and bush breakfast good?
All right, so the first course of breakfast includes a little fruit bowl, and then it also includes 3 donuts, so let's dig in.
Thank you. Next course of our meal is all our drinks. So we get water, fresh squeezed juice, and coffee or tea. Of course, we always get coffee. So I got watermelon juice, David got orange juice, yesterday we got pineapple juice, and it's so, so good.
Okay, the third, final, and main course, I got a sandwich called the Croque Monsieur, and Shay got a full English breakfast. That restaurant is called Lily by the Sea, and you can come here even if you're not staying at Amarta, but we are staying here and breakfast was included with our stay, so it was really delicious.